Team New Game that is going to stop. Alright. Sorry, you want to play Psych Game real quick and get this power from Roy?
Yeah. Did you left that thing? Oh, okay. That explains it.
You know what all this would be? They should take the announcer off the skin and put the guy that's gonna be a damn in it. Yeah, that could be my problem.
There we go. You ready?
Yeah.
I'm in.
All right. You want to do it? Let's see what happens real quick. You can always quit and go back next hour. You can pick your team, or you want to go back, you can do the same team, you can go back. Okay. I did that. I don't have anything like that. Yeah, the stuff I got, like the Harris Fed book stuff I've been using. Right? Alright, we're cutting out again. Yeah. Yeah, no, I got you. That's what I was going to do. Yeah. Yeah, the one thing I did hear, and this is actually a good idea, because I didn't hear when they called them online, that they were like, yo, why don't you get the magic detector that prevents the bed bugs from going around your apartment? And I'm like, that's good. I already ordered that, you know? So I did that, but I did that like as like part of step one, you know what I mean? Because, like, to be honest with you, I agree with you. That's usually, like, the last step, you know? Yeah. Yeah. All right. That's cool. How much is that, like, 20 bucks? Yeah. How do I get the steamer to my apartment, though? How do I get it from the store to my apartment? Isn't it like a vacuum? That's what I was thinking. I have an idea what you're talking about, like the one in the front of the store kind of stuff. Yeah, because that would be nice, because I already have all my sheets off my bed. I already been spraying it, like, constantly, like, every time before I sleep, before I do things, I spray it. If I'm unsure, spray it again. You know what I mean? I'm already getting my book handed to me back there. This is amazing. How much time did I charge you? Oh, shit. That would be, I'd have to call my mom and be like, look, I need to come as a phone, you know? You know what I mean? Because, like, that makes sense. Steaming the mattress makes fucking sense to get rid of this shit and getting a new mattress, you know? But, yeah, I know what I'm doing. I'm at that. And, like, getting, I got another good thing today, too. I actually ordered this online. It's this thing called a, you know that part of the video where you're talking about the interceptor? I got some of those. But if you look at my bed, there's no bed legs to it. So it's like all one big piece, you know? So that's another thing I gotta freaking work around, you know? You know what I mean? Get, you know what I'm saying? Because I don't know if I can just add a leg to it and all of a sudden it works, you know what I mean? Like, I probably could find a piece of wood that would hold up my weight in the bed and put the interceptor underneath, you know what I mean? But do you think that's a good idea? I heard baking soda was good with that stuff too. That's what I was thinking originally, get some baking soda and shit. You know? Yeah, I only have $100 total. Yeah. Yeah, that's like pretty much, and that's to own it or to rent it. Does it say anything about renting it? So you're not doing super bad here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know. For some reason, it's not even giving us any trouble.
Yeah, that's weird, to be honest with you.
Ooh, get the ball, get the ball! Damn.
That was me, though. I did not touch my hand. I just gave you a free stop.
Shit. Make it! Nah, fuck.
That's not bad. $39. I just, to be honest, I would probably just become a member just to do that. You know what I mean? What about an iron?
I love.
What about an iron? I'm not saying that, like, that's more within my budget, you know, an iron and some shit, but I don't know if an iron would light my house on fire. You know what I mean?
They said he's doing something, damn. Give him a minute.
You were cutting out, so what did you say about the iron part? Yeah, because with the iron, you gotta move quick with it when it gets hot, right?
But if you want something, just text it to him.
What are you doing, Carlos?
Oh my god.
Yeah, something severe. That's why we're trying to just figure it out. So an iron is like the last resort, desperate resort. You know what I mean? So I'll say good, you know.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, that was. Is it Smith or is it Walmart store? See, it really doesn't, it matters at this point, but it's also kind of like, you know what I mean? Like, if I can go to the store and pick it up, that's better.
Shit, what the hell's going on? Get it, get it, get it! That would have been a nice shot.
That should have gone in. That was wide open, slightly late, man. That should have gone in.
So they're not new. They got no, didn't touch the ball.
Yeah, I didn't touch the ball. Like, you know, that's great. No, I could. We're going to have a tough game here, I think. I don't know. It's close. They're like brothers and sisters, but even closer.
Run! Run, you fuckwad! Run! Aww, I was gonna play possum. Never mind. And time to,
yeah.
Oh, don't touch it.
Okay, there's that from the eye. Think. Part of me knows this is part of the problem. I literally gotta get more laundry done because, you know,
oh, come on.
but I don't have a dryer and I don't have the money to do laundry every day. Yeah, but I don't, Carlos, like I said, I don't even have, like, I know.
These cheap little shits that I can't even go in.
Yeah.
Woo!
This is what the housing authority told me way back in the day. I don't know if they're going to say the same shit, but they literally told me, oh, just do the laundry at our own machine. So, that's way back in the day. You could try it if you want to, but like I said, I don't know if they're going to let me do it. That's the point. That's what they told me. That's all I just said. And I'm not doing laundry in a laundromat that has people coming in and out with bedbugs. That's not a good idea. Like, that's public health safety. Man. I almost want to jump off a bridge right now in some ways. I'm not there, but yeah. And I almost want to be homeless. Like, fuck this, man. Fuck this. You know what I mean? This is crazy. Yeah, I love the automatic timer. I don't have a tape manager.
Here's the problem that Joanna's in, Carlos. Remember those times when Joanna had an issue with it in the community and still have it regularly, right to this today? So she's been basically not been going and showing her face in Common Ground. Led up to the whole situation of if you don't show your face in every month, you're basically going to keep constantly getting, have to do a re-determination letter to sign yourself back. So she's basically has not been doing that for close to a year. So.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. No,
but the weird part is the progress that she had to gonna get until she gets that service, because they're gonna try to put her into that. That whole APA, you're coming over here, you're re-signing, you gotta put yourself with a caseworker. And then she had to go through all that shit.
To be honest with you, dude, my fear with that is, you're right, because I mean, at this point, any caseworker is better than nothing. No, I've had no problem with Webster, no problem with Source Caseworker. I think you have stuff. And my problem is they put me with people and I go, ooh, cockroaches. I don't want to in my car. You know, that kind of bullshit. No, I know Dustin. What I'm telling you is they're going to put me with a caseworker that's like, yeah. I'm just. Yeah. Yeah, no, that was the one they put me with. What they do, and I noticed this, because I want to be a female and I'm trans, they usually try to stick me with some caseworker that's a woman. They try to stick me with a caseworker that's a woman and they don't understand. I need someone that's confident. Not like based on gender, you know? You know what I mean? Like, they'll put me with some dick that doesn't know anything, just because, oh, it's a woman having a trans woman, oh, it's so cool, you know. And then I'll be stuck with someone that doesn't give a shit, you know? That's...
Yeah, no, it's like...
That is, I mean, at this point, I would take whatever they gave me. But, you know what I mean? It's like, yo, I just want to get rid of it. I don't want any of this fucking problem. Because I have no money. I don't have no money for this shit. I don't have enough money to pay for an air conditioner. You know what I mean? I can't hear you. I can't hear you. You're cutting in line. Department, they'll come in, they'll assess everything, the cockroaches that they don't even kill. I mean, come on. I've told them a few times, like, bro, it's the day after, there's no dead bugs that I see, and you're telling me you gotta wait. So I wait a few more days, and then nothing happens. And it's like, so, oh no, we gotta wait 7 days. 7 days? Are you kidding me? That's stupid. Like, how is that? Services at all, for no nothing at all, and to be honest with you, at that point, I would move out. I wouldn't even stay in the building. You know what I mean? I would use that as a down payment, right? Like, hey, it's like, yo, it's like, because they have to, the other good thing is, now I was recording has the records of every time they play, right? So, they're not even, like, able to go, oh, we didn't do shit. Didn't call it, you know? Yeah. Yeah. That's cool. Take care of her. I'm not... I got nothing.
Cool.
I didn't know that. I'm gonna go with public health. I was gonna get channel 3 on there, dude. You know? You know what I mean? Like, fuck it. Get everybody knowing about this shit. You know? You know what I mean? This has been a problem since, like, been pretty close to day one. Yeah. Yeah. You alright, Troy?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not happy. No, fuck this whole house and the bloody shit. I'd rather live with where you guys are, you know?
Get the cash assistance, get all that shit straightened out,
and do it ASAP, because, like, this is crazy.
Yeah. fucked them at this point. You know, like, really, it's like, how many times have I had cockroach extermination notices, like, because they can't spray effectively? They've been doing that since day number one. That's been, like, day fucking one, they've had cockroaches in there. No, because they, no, I didn't, I never thought of that, but that's like, you know, Johnny doesn't do anything. She's like, Johnny, I hate to cut you off because she's a liaison for inner community, but she has not talked to me at all. Like, I've never heard from her the whole time I was here. So, and to be honest, the inner community's a little useless group of misfits. They're useless to here. They don't do shit. Like, I don't even know if they're here right now, but when they were here, all this. So, I'll be honest with you, the first thing I got told, and I could call my mom and my dad in to testify for this. Oh, we'll just call the crisis line if you're, you know, having a crisis at the middle of the night. Shit like that. That's what they've been doing here. That's like, yeah. My mom and dad heard that, and we were just like, that's crazy. You know? Yeah. Cheek control cut, man. Yeah, I've had it with how many times they do the housing authority does things like, oh, we only spare a few apartments, and then all of a sudden I get fucked up. You know? Did I get a lawyer for this too? Like, with shooting? Yeah, because, like, to be honest with you, like, part of me is, like, sick of the shit of, like, oh, it's so cheap, you know, yeah, you know? Like, but this is, like, definitely a case for some of that, right? Like, there's shoot them if I lose anything. Yeah. Oh, you gotta get rid of your PlayStation because we didn't spray. We only sprayed 3 or 4 units out of the whole fucking building, even though everybody here but me is connected to each other. Are you kidding me? Yeah. I mean, to be honest with you, dude, I'm energized now. You got me thinking. You know, like, this is like a point where I can probably not even live here anymore. You know what I mean? Yeah. I'm not going to back to the housing for you, though. Like, I don't care. Yeah, but I would rather have Troy's kind of set up a little bit, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Well, you know what I meant, right? Like, I'm not saying, like, you know, the whole thing of, like, you know what I mean? I'm just saying, like, I need to get the hell out of here. And I need to fill better passes, and I need to get the hell out of here to a spot I feel comfortable with. I'd rather move to Massachusetts, you know? I've looked up that. I've done Champ. I've done that. You know that little housing thing they have in Massachusetts? Yeah. I've begun filling out applications for that like a month ago. I mean, obviously it's not really bearing my fruit, though I'd be like, yo, I just moved to Springfield. But, you know, yeah, go to Champ, it's called Champ, they have a program, so basically what they do is they put you online and you fill out an application, you can fill out applications for foster, Flint jokes all in one spot. I'm like, Connecticut, where you have to go to each and every single housing authority to do them.
You know what I mean?
It makes no sense. Yeah, because you're just trying to fucking stop them, man.
Yeah.
Right now it's $3.
I thought it was $8.
Oh, boom, shakalaka. So yeah, that's crazy. $2 is disabled. How do you show you're disabled? Do you just pay for it? Yeah, I do have that. It's on my counter.
I see it.
One way, that's actually better. Okay, because my main thing with Springfield that I had was, I was like, how do I do this, you know, cheaply and effectively? That's so much better. Fuck this, man. I'd rather, like, you know, sit. I want to go off in the street. What about Boston? What about Boston, man? That's kind of in the same state. You can do it in Boston, though, too, by the way. Yeah. Mental health is a good thing. Yeah, they have their shit together, man. That's, like, a thing I noticed.
Carlos!
Why are you yelling?
What are you doing?
I swear to God, I know she's...
Are you fucking kidding me?
Krista, please stop it. I'm just saying right now, you're not really helping the whole situation. I'm not trying to be mad at you. I'm just saying, you gotta understand there's a train that goes straight to Boston. Yeah, like both. It costs $8 at the maximum too.
It's like that.
Yeah, like. It's not. Believe me, I've taken that rail to New York. It's pretty nice. For what it is, you know. Yeah, mental health workers, the whole thing. Like, I mean, I'm not saying that we're like a dead last, but by the same token, I've heard some people on the warm line as well. You know, it's not that good in Connecticut anymore. You know, it's like, it's not setting them. It's not the worst, but that doesn't make it good. You know what I mean? You get what I'm trying to say?
What?
I'm not trying to be mean.
Yeah.
Plus, I'm so used to you guys being around here.
Oh my God.
Everybody's leaving. Yeah. Troy, Joanne, are you?
Well, I guess if I leave, I'm gonna pop. Yeah, no, but... Yeah. Yeah, good thing I started out a month ago. Yeah. Cause they... Yeah. Bachelor in the United States.